dropped.
Easy ready. Easy yes. ready. Yes.
Welcome to Mallorca.
We are here. We are currently at the airport. Here is Rawand taking a little pill.
My name is Rawand. I can record this talk.
Rawand is taking a pill because he's having a headache. Oh god. We are adults, okay? We're flying for the first time together.
No.
Now we're gonna find something to drink. Maybe espresso house is nice.
I don't like the look of this.
Why?
Show them.
It's beautiful. It's Gothenburg out there. We are at Espresso House right now, just taking a little break because what's up?
Well, let me tell you something.
Actually, our flight is delayed like 1 hour
and
20 minutes. So, wonderful. We're gonna sit here and eat till our flight comes because it's fucking late. So we'll be arriving in Stockholm like at 5. p.m. and the concert starts at 7, so guess it's gonna be cheers. Rawand found some display area, so he's collecting money. You really need that. No?
Bitch better have my money.
On our way to Stockholm City.
Yeah.
Because our flight was late, we don't have time to go to like Adidas store and shit, so kind of sad. We will meet Nidme and Sophia there, and we will eat and something, I don't know.
Look at all the marshmallows.
To hello. And we're gonna meet Nidme and Sophia there to eat something. I don't know. We've been there before. It's a lot of food markets and shit. Hey. Hey. I'm vlogging. Oh, hi. This is Sophia. We just got our food, hamburgers, and yeah, but that one is special treatment.
This is sexism.
Nah.
Yummy.
Hey, I'm eating ass, but I'm not, I promise.
She is.
That's how we fell out. That's how we fell out. That's how we fell out.
So I'm currently alone at this fucking scene because I jumped over the fucking gate or something, and my friends are stuck over here. So we made it in, guys! We haven't come out yet. We're still waiting for her. Nidme and Sophia are buying drinks. We're standing here watching this.
Hi, my name is Rihanna.
This expensive ass shirt. What the hell this one costs? 1,000.
Pull it up, that's how we fall out. 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 Pull it up, that's how we fall out. That's how we fall out.
I was good on my own, that's the way it was.
Oh, hell no.
Feeling jaded up. Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on a run, though I'll give it to you. But baby.
Wrong.
Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never tell you could
have. Are you fucking kidding me?
What the fuck? Oh,
we are finally going home.
Yep.
And it's 3 a.m. right now. So tired. But yeah, we're going home. We are ready to watch again. What? What are those? What's up, guys? Welcome to my crib. Oh, oh. That's the real on the real. Are you serious? How you feel? How you feel? Used to trip off that shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though. I'll give it to you, but baby. We are waiting for the restaurants to open because he's hungry. But I've already eaten two burgers at Max. And our flight is departing at
6:50.
Yeah. So we're just waiting here chilling, not getting any sleep because I don't, it's morning out here, okay? It's so bright, how can people even sleep? Anyways, can we just talk about the concert? Okay, what did you think?
Yes, yes, it made me saucy.
Saucy. About what happened?
Don't even.
Yeah, so
that's
anyways.
And I think you need a whole video to explain that.
I do have some footage of it actually, but I don't think you can hear what I'm actually saying because music was so loud and I was just, I don't know, it was weird. So we were having these seat places.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and then we thought that the places really sucked because it was so far away from the scene and also very, you couldn't see that much. Yeah, and then
we also went close to it.
Anyways, you can jump over to the other side really easily. So I was like, should do it, and they were like, yeah, let's do it. So I was like, okay. And then there were like three guards there and they looked away or something, I don't know. So I just ran over to the fucking gate or whatever.
Just beat it over.
Yeah, I was fucking running. like a fucking parkour shit, and then I was dipping under and I was like, fuck yeah. And then I was over at the other side and they didn't notice me. And I looked back and here these fucking ass people just sat there waiting for something, I don't know.
Because the guard was staring the fuck out of us when you and your little black ass went away. Yes, you had black clothing, so they couldn't see your ass. in that pitch black darkness, what do you expect?
Yeah, anyway, so they didn't come over with me, so I was at the other side all alone, jamming to Big Sean, and was like, yeah, yeah, ooh. And I was so scared because they couldn't come over, and I had to be there alone for like 1 hour maybe. I tried to get him over, but the fucking guard was just standing there watching these three guys because he knew that they wanted to come over.
He knew that they were criminal, and if they went in there, that would mean that they will murder every single one of those people.
And go to Litchfield.
Bitchfield.
Bitchfield, yeah. The internet connection was bad and everything was bad, and I was like, fuck. Literally, that was my reaction. I was like, did I just spend fucking money on this shit and I'm not even with my friends? I was like, should I jump over back again? But then I was like, nah bruh, I wanna be inside here. You got free water and shit, you know. Anyways,
prefer water more than your friends.
Yeah, anyways. These guys just sat there all looking suspicious and shit. But then Bea fixed it all. This guy, he came over and was like, yo, is your friend coming over? I was like, yeah, they want to jump over, but they can't. So it's like, take my ticket. And I was like, you sure, girl? Or guy? And he was like, yeah, sure. And then we took it. And then we came in the legal side. So
yeah, very legal, very legal.
So that's how we came in, and it was fucking awesome. Don't get it twisted. Don't care. You was just another nigga on the hit list. Tryna fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse and a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never.
Fuck this shit, we're out.